things are worth doing fast, or not at all. Yesterday we make American pie. Today we cook with hammer and sickle. Tomorrow, Italy. Find out who are these crazy people charging 20 euro for a bowl of macaron. Everybody know, in Soviet Russia, everybody only cook with hammer and sickle. That's all you need, блин. Knives were in deficit. Spoon not invented yet, and fork was still in trial phase, being engineered down from size of pitchfork. So anything you cannot handle with hammer, you leave to the sickle. Ha! Knife who, блин? So get ready, grab your notebook, check notes everybody. This is history. It's boring! Somebody comment she like my pot, because it's nice. It's not nice, it's many pot of sheet metal, colored in blood red and white like teeth. Angry, hungry teeth, ёб твою. Is it water apply heat? No, блять. Work, you suck it. Ha, modern technology, блин. It'll be cake at 350 Celsius, but one drop of liquid and stove, it's game over. And what we make? Soup. Best soup of all time. Is borscht, блин. Опа. With a Walter Stone as well, who designed this kitchen? Make my sickle go dull at this pace. I need to do my gardening with this in the morning. Well, there is two options, really. But hey, we are not savages here. This way, you lose a lot of moisture from inside the onion. But you see, when we equip the sickle, we can simply use the sharp edge of this device. And just... блять. You see? Science. And I just... What? I did not cook in the Soviet Union. Remove some of this skin, not good for taste. Look at the precision. This way we have short tool. Dump all this stuff in the soup. Mix it around, tra-li-la-li-la. And main ingredient, the beet. You see? This is a real recipe. No double crust, sugar-filled dough from shop. Beet from ground. And pork from pig. Take what you need and let the rest grow. Except for pig, he gets a shit deal. But hey, such is life. Sometimes win, always lose. But always good day when sickle is in use. You see, if you had the time to be very fancy, you could peel these beets. Maybe even reduce the dirt content of the soup. But shit, this is 1945. Where is gluten and nutrients? Everything tastes of dirt anyway. Why did TTC mention the desire? But it's not just onion water we're making here. You need salt, lot of salt, to drain out the taste of ground. But not everybody had much to spare, so measure that salt with back of hammer. But these are modern times, блин. We need modern measurement. Exactly this much. Ba-ra-pa-pa-ra-pa-pa. Some garlic from the garlic tree. Давай-давай! Very lightly tap the whole garlic with hammer, a bit of this, and clean garlic. These are modern maneuvers. Do not attempt in 1945. Now we extract the flavor. Блять! Борщ и суп of everything you have, as long as those things are beets and carrots and potato. But wait, how did you cut potato back in the history? You see, the trick is to... Ah, you see? What if you use 100% of brain? Don't use brain too long, might get headache. So in case you want to keep all your fingers for whatever reason, you can use carrot on sickle instead. But you see, in all this, the skilled chefs like Mr. Boris here would shoot the carrot straight into the pot, straight into the pot. Not worry about big piece. You soup на potato salad, блин. They eat the carrot, no problem. But what is borscht soup without cabbage? Look at the big soup. No, no. Cabbage, just like Boris, in the bunny, go in last to eat the meat. So she's cutting the meat, is that the question? We put sickle aside and use brain once again. Once the meat flattening and tenderizing is done, use the other side to cut it. What? What did you think it was for? So now that you have finished managing your meat and woken up all your pensioner neighbors, it is time to let the soup boil for a few minutes. Ah, you see? This way no problem putting in big piece. Onion skin boiled to top and you fish it out. I wonder if pot was designed to be shape of sickle or other way around. This cannot be accident. Now we'll let it boil for 5 minutes or maybe not. You see, you never reduce the amount of water. If it's boiling over, that is taste. You always reduce the heat. Блин, my DC is a challenge. Let's just mark off a small piece and... You just let it boil for as long as you have, or until water starts to evaporate and soup turns into stew. Not worry about big piece, they will crumble like economy. And of course, not forget the bay leaf. So of course, suppose that you invited yet, so you eat the soup with your face, but not with that sour cream. Thank you for watching my historic fill. I will see you in Italy, goodbye.